Hare Krishna. Even when bhakti doesn't make life easier, it still makes us tougher. When we are facing some difficult situations, there are two ways in which you can deal with the difficult situation. Either that difficulty goes away or we become stronger. Say if you have to lift a big weight, if somebody takes away that weight, our struggle and our suffering will decrease. Or if we develop stronger muscles, then our struggle will also decrease again. So quite often during the course of our life, when we face difficulties, we wish, why is life not easier? And when we practice bhakti, when we worship Krishna, at that time also we hope that life should become easier by the practice of bhakti. However, when that doesn't happen, we may feel, what is the point of life? What is the point of bhakti? Why should I practice it if my obstacles in my life are not going away? However, bhakti serves a much bigger purpose. Bhakti helps us realize our spirituality, realize our indestructibility. Bhakti helps us realize Krishna's omnipotence and Krishna's benevolence. Bhakti helps us realize how Krishna is always there with us to protect us, to strengthen us, to toughen us from within. So even if bhakti doesn't seem to be removing the outer obstacles, if we still strive to become conscious of Krishna, which is the essence of bhakti, then we will find that we will get an inner calm, an inner clarity, an inner muscular calm, we could say. A muscular calm means that it's not just a calm of passivity, it is the calm of strength, of gravity. And with that muscular calm of bhakti, we will be able to face the difficulties of life more gracefully, more gratefully, more effectively, more constructively. We won't just go through life, we will grow through life. So rather than demanding that life become easier and becoming disappointed when life doesn't become easier, we can, when we are practicing bhakti, focus on trying to connect with Krishna, become more conscious of Him, and then we'll find that we will become tougher and we'll be able to deal with life's obstacles. This is what Krishna assures in the Bhagavad-Gītā in 18.58 when He says, Machittaha sarva durgani mat prasadat tarishyasi. If you become conscious of Me, you will pass over all obstacles by My grace. Thank you. Hare Krishna.